On paper, that could mean an extra £1 trillion worth of public debt, more than all the debt
we already
have.
Drowning in red ink. Not
it is
this
a risk,
year.
But the
profits have fallen, revenues are much lower than last year. This recession is going to play havoc with the budget and the economy.
With fewer people
£5 billion
work,
income tax revenues are down too.
Shit to make a nigga wanna rap. Hit the studs with logic shattering. There ain't no going back. Fuck life's on my chest and freedom's tattooed on my arm. Young nigga from the ends, turned out from the start. Can put it on my heart, I put it on my pain. I live for you because I ain't trying to die in vain. All your efforts lame. Lord, my ankle's straight. I never flip and turn pig for a fucking jake. I move bait but I roll fully righteously. Flip food to buy all my people what they need. Forget greed when my brethren starving. I'm tired of all the peace rallies with all my people marching. I say we get the ting and spark him, spark him. Time we charge in and charge him, charge him. Crimes that he did in our name.
What's
yeah,
this? Who the fuck are you, look? Who the fuck are you? Hang it out of my face, man. Who the fuck are you? Hang it out of my face. Who the fuck are you, look? What the fuck? What?
Stop it!
Man. Look,
match
man, hurt me, man, hurt me, man.
Stop it! Get off it! The whole world is gonna see you, watch! Watch!
What?
You gotta pick one. I wanna know where you're going so I know where you came from. Don't expect an applause just cause you added freedom to your vocab. See, only the realists can feel this is simple. It's not enough to run around shouting free to people. We gotta breathe this, live this, be this. Change we wanna see in life to get the results we want so generations to come can have the right weapons to fight. Now that hip hop's on our side, we'll lyrically target you with weapons of creation from all sides of the globe. It's universal. Never can they ever tame us. Never can they ever stop us. Our souls are loaded with enough ammunition that'll last until justice is served for the stolen indigenous generations. From Africa to Palestinian refugee camps to Indian reservations until our final destination.
This is my testimony.
I know we work for them. I know you've been telling them all this shit. We've got to save now. We've got to save that revolution now. Look at you now. Where's your army now, eh?
Salute. Listen. A part of me loves it when I hear from my ex. A part of me wishes I never even got the text. I've lost money and love, I've even lost respect. I've been young where I put love after sex. I'm seen as a threat because of my associates. If I wasn't conscious, I wouldn't even notice it. I wouldn't notice all the anger and all the hate that I get from the people that don't feel the same way. But they might have had the same struggle, same corner shops, different blocks, but the same hustle. Not the type to say I love you if I never meant it. Not the type to stay quiet, I'm the intervention. My heart pumps blood to my hand and my hand writes it down so that you can understand. I never planned to be an activist. See, I began as a producer and over the years I started to rap a bit. Then I started reading about what's happening, but not a lot of people like to read, so I'm rapping it. And even then it's more effective when you give a vision, cause people do prefer to watch rather than to listen. The revolution will not be terrorized. cause there's no way that they'll televise a genocide, and they'll never publicise none of their lies. My testimony's something that I'll never jeopardise.